pressure a little bit here. Holdman's shot goes wild.
It's a new thing for Louisville. Once a game, somebody gets the ball flat on the floor. Last game it was Samardo. Oh, my!
How about the athleticism from Kyle Curran?